And I'd like to all the chairmen sitting in our school alma mater, followed by the national anthem.